Another mayor's tree lighting ceremony is in the books. I'm with the man of the hour, Mayor Sly James. I know this is all about a charity and a procedure that's very dear to your heart. Tell me what this is all for, Mayor.
Mayor's Christmas Tree Fund. Every year we provide assistance to low-income seniors, people who have disabilities, children, people who are in need. Last year we did 1,500 families with $50,000 of gift cards and contributions to their needs, and 18,000 for kids that are toys that are distributed at the Christmas parties at the community centers by Parks and Rec. So we try to hit some of the bases that for people who really are kind of left behind when things come to having a lot of things to be thankful for and having something that's fun in their lives around the holidays. We try and help out a little bit.
And I think people might be surprised to hear how far this goes back, right, Mayor? This is like a very old effort that the city's undertaken, right?
Oh, yeah. This is like, I think, 128 years, something like that, that we've been doing this. And we've been working with Crown Center for, I think, the last 30 or so, 35. And it's been a marvelous partnership with Crown Center. But the tradition is just one of those things that we do in Kansas City. Kansas City's always been a very philanthropic city, one that's very caring about each citizen, and that's what we're doing here tonight. Just trying to make sure that we always keep in mind the people who have less than what we might think they do and try and help them gain a little bit more.
And I know, last question, this has been sort of a busy couple of days for you. You're getting to be old hat. Do you still feel like a little kid, kind of, throwing the switch and seeing all the lights?
Well, it's always exciting. It's not so much the lights. It's just, it's the tradition with me. It's the cause behind it. Things that are happening out because of this fund really help people. That's what it's all about. And frankly, that's what the holidays are supposed to be about. The lights are dressing, all of that's fun stuff. But at the end of the day, it's about Thanksgiving and Christmas, you know, where we're supposed to get together. We're supposed to be doing things that help each other. That's what this is all about.
All right, there you have it, Mayor Sly James. Another mayor's tree lighting ceremony is in the books. Thanks so much, Mayor. I'm Pat McGonigal, Fox 4 News.